Hello, and thank you very much for being there. We are going to do a meditation to connect with your guardian angel. To start with it first, sit or lie down in a place where you are not going to be disturbed for a while. Close your eyes and take several deep breaths. When you are breathing in light. And when you are breathing out, you are breathing out all your problems, all your worries, all your concerns. And you are getting more and more relaxed with every breath you take. Relax your feet, relax your legs, your body, relax your back, shoulders, arms, hands, relax your neck, your head. All your physical body is completely relaxed, and you extend this relaxation to your mental body, around your physical body. And your mental body is full of light. Tension and worries disappear. The relaxation and the light also expand to your emotional body, around your mental body. Your emotional body is full of light. And you feel relaxed and at peace. Pay attention to a sphere of light above your head. There is your eighth chakra, your connection to your higher self. And with your attention on this sphere of light, you mentally repeat, I open my channel to light. I ask my higher bodies to take control of my lower ones, to do this work. I also ask for the presence and help of the angels, of my spiritual guides, and all the beings of light who are with me and help me now and always. Thank you very much to all of them. Feel yourself surrounded by light. Feel yourself surrounded by the most beautiful energies your guides are sending you. Open yourself to these wonderful energies and allow them to go inside you. The energy inside you is higher and higher, and you feel more and more relaxed. You feel at peace. Imagine now a beautiful blue light which is coming from the universe to you. A column of blue light. This light is starting to surround you from above, from the universe. Feel the light surrounding you and going inside you. Feel the light inside your head, inside your body. A big column of light as you are inside it. This beautiful blue light is vibrating inside you and also around you. This blue light around you is getting bigger. It is creating a space of peace, a space of light around you. And you ask your guardian angel to come into this space with you. Please help me to see you. Help me to be conscious of your presence with me. Help me to feel your energy, your light, your love. Start seeing a light in front of you. This light is taking shape. It is your guardian angel. Feel your angel in front of you. Feel their light, their energy. Your angel is with you, and now you are conscious of their presence. If you wish, you can speak to your angel now. Ask something to him. Say thank you. Or you can just feel their presence in front of you. It is a wonderful sensation feeling your angel with you. Feel your angel with you. And feel the peace inside you when you feel the presence of your angel near you. If there is something I must know now, something which is useful for me to know, please say to me and help me to realize it and to understand it. Listen to your angel. The information can come to you in many ways, maybe with words, maybe with images, with feelings or emotions, or maybe with an idea you suddenly have. Listen to the information, no matter how it comes to you. Feel your angel in front of you. Feel their love. It is such a wonderful sensation to be loved, completely loved, without any condition. Just be loved as you are. Your angel loves you completely. Thank you for being with me now and always. Thank you for your help. And the image of your angel is starting to disappear, but you know your angel is always with you. and keeping this feeling of peace inside you, we are going out from this meditation. Start breathing more consciously. Remember the physical place you are in. Start listening again the external noises. In a moment, I am going to count from 1 to 3. When I reach number 3, you will open your eyes and you will feel completely relaxed and at peace. 1, 2, start moving slowly. 3, open your eyes. You are completely awake and at peace. Thank you very much to all the beings of light who are with me and help me now and always. Thanks to all the people who share with me this physical experience, this life, because all of them help me to learn and advance. And of course, thank you very much to you. Namaste.